We're going to do a little down dog stretch, but the trick here is tucking your toes. I'm gonna hover my knees so my knees are no longer touching, and then I'm rolling into the down dog. So, and I'm sure if you could just hear the crack in my knee, this is just a fantastic knee stretch. Stretch out those hamstrings. Big breaths. And so ideally, you're doing an 8 count for any of these. 2. And we're going to bring it down. Now we're